want you to know tonight that there is a fountain filled with blood. We put a little twist on this, but it says there is a fountain filled, drawn from Emmanuel's vein. And sinners who plunge beneath that flood lose all. Stay right there. Say it again. There is a fountain filled with blood, drawn from Emmanuel's vein. Yeah. And as a sinner one day I plunge beneath that flood, and I'm here to tell you I lost all. They're guilty. You may ask me, who is he? He is the Son of the living God. Of the living God. I'm talking about Jesus. And he's the Holy One. And still today, if sinners will plunge beneath that flood, they'll lose all. The day that Jesus was crucified, he was crucified between two thieves, and the writer said, the dying thief rejoiced to see that fountain in his day. Oh yes. And my prayer is that there may I, even though I'm as sinful and vile, wash all my sin away. He is the Son of the living God. Of the living God. He's Jesus Christ. And he's still the Holy One. And there may I, though vile, in my grave. But the blessed hope is that on the other side, on the other side, in a nobler and a sweeter song, I'll still lift my voice and sing thy power to save. He is the Son of the living God. Of the living God. Today, if you'll just trust and believe him. One more time, say it. Sinners who will plunge beneath. They're guilty. testify to the saving power of Jesus.